here at CVS, they do two different types of testing. They do the rapid, which is where I'm at now, in this little kiosk outside. And they do PCR. They do that. The pharmacy does that through the drive-thru. The biggest difference being the PCR, they say, is the gold standard. And it takes about 3 days for the results to come back. With the rapid testing, it's about 15 to 20 minutes. Get your results the same day. But they say they're not as accurate as the PCR tests. A lot of people come in that are going on vacation asking us, like, is the rapid valid? We can't tell you that. You had to check with your airline. But from my experience, working here the past few months, a lot of people that were traveling said that the airline that they were using requested a PCR.
Just check with your airline and make sure that, you know, if they specify that you need PCR. If they don't, then I guess the rapid is okay. But people come in asking us, like, we don't know. We can't tell you that it is or is not. Like, we gotta check with them. I would hate for somebody to get the wrong test and then they go to their flight and they're like, this is not valid. So check with your airline people before you come.
I'll add a screenshot of what the rapid test is and what the PCR test is specifically for those who are interested after this.